Alright, here I am playing a VR game. It's a voodoo game. Now, it's like, basically, how do I say it? It's called Andy's Voodoo Shop. I guess you're in the shop of a voodoo club. You, steal something. You steal a book. After that, you start getting, like, haunted and stuff. So we're gonna dive right in and see what's going on, alright? If you need help with a part, or you don't know what to do, this is a walkthrough, kind of. So yeah. So, as you guys see, really clear, perfect, good, graphical. And look at that, you can read everything, look how good it is. I'm running a 360, so that's a lot of good graphics on that, so. Says press the trigger button or whatever, you push the air or whatever, you know, so you can get hit objects. But anyway, I already know what to do, so I'm gonna go right in. Because I already started this game and I made it to the next part and then I turned it off. Now, you guys see this doll right here? This is like a voodoo doll. So we're in a voodoo shop. It says it's $13. I can steal it. I don't know if I can steal this one. I never tried it, but I'm just gonna go and continue what I need to do. Now, you guys are right here. This is the sign of the game. Yeah. So, I'll check it. Yeah. Whatever. But anyway, $13. Okay, you guys take it? And think everything's cool? No, I'm gonna take the doll too. Let's just take it for the purpose and see what happens. Oops. I think I made a mistake. But this is where it happened. This is where all the magic is. Okay. Catch it. No, can't. But anyway. We're in the house. I think this is my house. Yeah. Apartment house, whatever. But anyway. What you guys are gonna do next, you just have to pretty simple. You open this. This is the box you stole. You stole this, so whatever was in it, is it worth it? I don't know. The rules of the game, never play after midnight. What time is it? Midnight, almost. Okay. If you do, ignore the signs. You can if you want, but if not, carry on. So basically what you have to do, okay, this is the hard part, because if you don't do it right, you're just going to be sitting here forever without it moving. Nothing. Okay, but anyway, you see the 12? I think you go to number 8, okay? Okay. I did 666, I think, first. You see how it's turning red, the light? Yeah, there we go. You see? So, I get it's number 6 first, because that's the devil. You guys know that. 666, hello. Okay, anyways, you start that off, and then 8-4. You see that number on the left-hand side on the wall? You're gonna copy that number. And 8, okay? See how that moved? You're gonna put 4. See how this chair moved? Now, after that, something's gonna happen. There's one more number. You see the one in the corner? There's going to be a 7. So there you go. Now, you see how the whole thing's moving? We're having a problem here. Look. This is that cursing stuff, whatever I took. Never take something out of a booty shop. That will be dumb. You never live. But anyways, carry on. Okay, now it's dark. Yeah, see that? Alright, I made it past here earlier. It's a picture of, I don't know, he just looked. looked up, whoever he is. But, okay, I go over here, here's what I need. That's all you can do is go to here and there's some kind of green thing. You put this ball in there, won't even go. Look, it's like, oh wait, I think we got something. It's floating, but it won't. I'm going to check number... One. Oh, okay. Let's do that. Let's check number one. Uh-oh. They got numbers. What'd I do? Anybody in there? Hold up. I will continue this in a minute. My bad. I stepped on the laptop and it shut off. Stop recording.